Breaking news coming in this morning, and heavy rains have lashed the national capital. In fact, the IMD had predicted that there would be heavy rains along with thunderstorms in Delhi today. And as we can see, that several areas have in fact been waterlogged since morning because of the heavy rains in the national capital region. I'm joined by my colleague Ayushman Kumar. Ayushman, we are seeing some startling images. Delhi is not used to such a lot of rain, and probably the drainage system and the measures which are taken by the city to cope with monsoons again comes into the question, as we can see some of the visuals in which traffic has been stuck because of the heavy rains. Tell us more.
Currently, if you see here, the water logging has been such that the entire road has submerged in water, and a lot of traffic is out there. If my cameraman Jagbandhu can show you currently, if you see, Tanima, the normal rainfall range is 179.6, but somewhere today it has the Safdarjung area has received around 86.0 rainfall, and it has been seen that heavy rain has been realized over the Safdarjung area, Lodhi Road Ridge, and these are the areas where heavy rainfall have been there overnight. And currently, if you see, Tanima, these are the images that we are bringing to you from central Delhi. This is the Latin's Delhi, which has got a better amount of infrastructure, and this is the road which you see leads towards the National Capital Railway Station. And you can see the entire stretch of road has been completely submerged in water, and currently the traffic jam is there on the other side road, where you see those images of Minto Road, and a bus was stuck there, and the fire officials came, and they are trying their best to take the bus out. But currently, this is the situation in the national capital, Tanima.
That's right. In fact, Ayushman, where you are right now, we can see there's a lot of waterlogging and traffic is sluggish because of that reason. Any attempts being made by the authorities there to pump out the water? Do you see civic officials at this location where you are?
Well, right now, Nan, Tanima, if you see currently, the when we were standing, one of the auto which was there, it has stopped here. And this is the situation right now. If you see the people who are there, there you can see a motorbike which has stopped, and people are there trying their best to come out of the water. The situation is currently the officials are there managing traffic at the other end. But so far, to drain out the pump, to drain out the water, which you are seeing right now, the huge amount of water logging. We normally don't see this kind of water logging here, Tanima. But the overnight rain which took place, and it was anticipated that somewhere the water, the rainfall will be there. There you see those images where the DTC buses are going, and completely the traffic has been snarled over here, and currently it has been disrupted. So far, the officials who are responsible for pumping out water, they are not visible here, Tanima. We expect that very soon the NCD officials will be here to drain out this water.
Right. In fact, that is what comes under the question every time it rains in Delhi, and the civic body officials again caught unawares due to it. We'll of course have to keep tracking the developments as they take place with you, Ayushman. Thank you so much for joining us. Also, my colleague Prashant Kumar sends us this report from Noida. And as we said, it's not just Delhi, but the entire national capital region which has been hit due to the heavy rainfalls. Take a look at the report sent by Prashant.
Delhi NCR woke up to a drizzling morning this Sunday, giving much respite to the sultry heat that the Delhi NCR was witnessing over the past many, many weeks. Rains were nowhere to be seen till about yesterday night. At around 3:30 in the morning is when the rains descended, and now we are reporting from Noida, where you can see the roads have been waterlogged. This is the main location here. This is the road that takes you to Delhi. This is the DND route that you are seeing on your screens right now. This is the main Noida highway from where we are reporting. And like every year, the story remains the same. The story of apathy, the story of not enough work being done by civic authorities. And as a result of it, people are facing issues. Although this is just the outskirts, if you will go inside, you will see many, many more troubles lying for you ahead. You can see the car has broken down, and this is something that is happening in right at the heart of Noida. Similar scenes are coming in from Delhi also, where several underpasses are completely waterlogged, with condition coming to a point wherein fire brigade are being used to rescue people from the buses that they were traveling in. The whole of buses have been submerged underwater. So this is happening at a time when you are seeing rains coming down, pouring down heavily. And remember, this is just the first spell of rains in the Delhi NCR, and situation has come to this. But the silver lining is that it has given respite to people from the sweltering heat that they were facing over the past few days. And now with the rains coming down, the Met Department has also said that the rains will continue over the next 2-3 days, giving much, much respite to people. But at a time when rains are pouring down, apathy of people, the problems of people are also something that cannot be overlooked by the agencies.